It was phenomenal. There's, you know, when you look at his picture, it just speaks to you itself. You just, okay, I'm gonna get emotional here.
Aww.
Truthfully, it's hard to believe that dots can become a masterpiece. You know, there's this, I really do get speechless. I mean, there's really no word out there for it. You can use phenomenal, unbelievable. It's just, to me, when I think of those words, it's just not enough. It's just not enough.
So what did you think of Todd's artwork?
I thought it was awesome, and having remembered to how hard it was to get him to sit in his seat in grade 4, I can't believe that he sits for hours and hours and makes dots. That's amazing. And I'm so proud to be here.
Utterly amazing. Masterpiece. Work of art. Loved it. I think I would definitely want to own one.
Perfect.
Yeah.
So, what did you think of the portrait of the Pope?
I thought it was probably one of the most amazing things I've ever seen. Fantastic. Very impressed. Come a long way from where he started with the pointillism to where he is now. Proud of that guy.
I really liked it. I think it was awesome. I think the whole stipple art thing is amazing because I only found out about it a couple of years ago. And Todd has got to be probably one of the best in the world because it's just like when I saw the Trudeau one. It just blew me away because I'm from the Trudeau era almost, because he was a prime minister when I was young. And when I see this one, the stipple artist, his rendition of Claydon Fine Arts, that blew me away because it is so detailed. And the black and white, which is another part of my generation, seeing a lot of pictures and movies in black and white, it is so awesome. And I can't say enough about how beautiful this is.
Todd's artistry is spectacular. When you take a look at the Pope's face, you can see the emotion in his face. It's almost like he's there. He's not, obviously he's not here, but that portrait gives you a feeling that he's here with you.